How's that feel? Should we go slower? Good? Nice! Good job. It took me a while on that. Oh my god, it's gone so quick. So the beats 3 and 4, we just did 1, 2, 3, and 4 is going to be right hand. It's a little in this Lego hand kind of position. You're going to start up here, and you're going to down like that. Grab and pull. Left hand is going to be doing something similar. In the Lego hand position here, grab and pull. So together it'll look. And that's going to be beat 3. That's going to be another wrap. So it'll be the first wrap. And then the fourth wrap, you're going to bring your elbows around and climb in the front. Nice and far out. You want to be making a nice big circle in between your arms. And that's going to be beat 4. So for the arms all together. Should we try that with some wrapped legs now? Yeah! I'd love to hear those. Yeah! Ready? faster than that, and it's usually just like a slow step. So that was pretty good. All right, you guys learned 4 different bunker moves. How'd that feel?
Yeah.
You ready to do the next part of our set with us? All right. Good job, you guys. Thank you guys so much. You guys are such talented dancers. And now we're going to finish our performance with the last half of our set. So we hope you enjoy.
No problem.
Yeah. What's up, my man?
From the city too, no?
Me? No, 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 no.
Quincy, right?
I've been to a couple of those events though.
Get all that live action, man.
Oh yeah, it's good stuff. Good good stuff, man. Good stuff.
That's awesome.
Down here in Chinatown, just enjoying the entertainment.
All right, party people in the place to be. We be the Caboose by the name of A Tribe Called Funk. We closing it out on behalf of Little Lamar. Want to have some fun with all of y'all. Want to send a shout out to our friends from the New England Bangada Club. They were shining. Shout out. And we got a special performance before we close out with the community cypher. It's going to be your chance to dance before we spin out. But first, let's provide a little context on this performance that you're about to see from our friend Eliza. Give it up for Eliza.
Hello, everybody. If you can hear me, can you say hey? Oh, that's good. Okay, so my name is Eliza. I'm going to be dancing a dance that comes from the Arabic culture. It's under the umbrella of Rock Sharky. The dance is Asaya, and it has to do with this stick. And it is actually a dance that comes from Upper Egypt. And since we're also talking about Little Amma, this is a tribute to the Arabic culture that she is part of. So if you enjoy what you see, please make some noise. I'm going to teach you how to make noise. So if you can put your hand over your lips like this, and then when you like something, you want to go, let's try. Just keep in mind, this is a type of dance called Rock Sharky. I hope you enjoy.
Yay. Give it up for Eliza!
Thank you.
And that's what we're about. Connectivity plus community. We bring it all together. A Tribe Called Funk, this is a community cypher. We're going to get down for 10, 15 minutes. If you're so inspired, we invite you to clap your hands, stomp your feet, or get on in and get down to the beat. You heard? Y'all ready? Word of mouth, let's go. We invited some friends of ours along. They're some of the best and brightest stars in the street and club dance scene. I'm talking about B-Girl Kelly, Rich 5678, Supreme C's, and my man Justin. Eliza, come back here too. And yo, clap your hands in the body. You got what it takes. Cause this is Tribe Called Funk, we want you to know that we're about to play it. Thank you. killers who make it funky. And what you see right here is a microcosm of our beautiful, creative community. We got B-girls in the mix, salseros, hustlers, poppers, and body rockers. And of course, we have all of you. Your presence was a gift. We want to say thank you. And check us out online at Try Call Funk. Last song, y'all. Let's have a ball. We hope to see you again on the Good Foot with DJ Edwards.
Yeah.
yourself a round of applause, y'all. And shout out to Little Lamar.